deal with hers. Okay, well that's new. They have the vines, so probably they'll see things are back.
You'll want to avoid those poison seeds. Trust me, I know seeds.
That's a bit too easy. What are these? I wonder. Okay, I thought maybe they were portals. You know what? I think I was right about the portals. Yeah. Actually, that's pretty good. I did like Portal. I wouldn't say I'm great at it, but I did like Portal. Killed a lot of my friends. It's always fun to make a portal over a poison or a trap and they don't know it. Now can Phoenix here go into the portal? I want to say no. Oh, thank you. Because if... No, Ubisoft. Did you really turn that off? Yeah, I've just gone too lazy, I guess. Okay, so at least treasure's up there. Can't go through the portal, so nothing too complicated. Yeah. And they all kind of seem like... Huh. Oh. I almost had enough steam for it, but... Okay. That's a bit. Now, why did that not set me on fire? Yeah. Just my luck. Come on. There is a way. Out of all the possible ways to do that, that was the completely wrong one. See, if I try to do it the legit way, for some reason, shit does not go my way. And when I try to do it the cheatsy way, that shit still doesn't go my way. I wonder what it hit. I just wanted the vines? Goomsie goomsa. It looks like I'm gonna need to use portals to get some kind of ball here. Two of them. So... Oh... I got you. We're doing extendo play now, huh? Box is out of the way. Too soon. Got rid of the boxes. Golden. Ha! And now you. What was you? Up and down, up and down. Good enough for me. Are we missing anything? Signs point to a I don't care. Well, actually, I do care. If there's treasure, then I'll be a little annoyed at myself. Thank you. Thank you. Man, how many seems odd they'd give you a fruit for just that puzzle. Then again, what's your gimmick? Okay. Alright, fire and wind, the best of friends, and... Huh. I don't think that was supposed to be there, but... Curious. Yep, yep, poison bad, poison bad. Come here, my pretty flaming ball of death. Nope. It's a mistake. I cheat-see this, but I might need this to get out the way. Yeah. And treasure is that way. I'll get rid of the boxes. You know what? Probably need another Ooh. Look fun and unique. Fun and unique. Okay. Middle is good. Which gives me door number one. Freeze up the door. And I wonder if that's a point, because I feel like it's just gonna do what I was just doing. No, no, it didn't. No, I was wrong. Triple jump, why do I keep forgetting this? Gonna need a something. Like a switch. Eh. least nothing's on top of there, so that saves me a bunch. So what's the trick? What's the thing that I need to do? I have the power to go here, which I don't need to do anymore. Fun it is to just try to get this ball. Let's not do that. Okay, so throw you, go in the purse, rolling roll, done. I could throw it down the middle, but what would be the point? This one's pretty exploitable, but yeah, we'll just do it this way. Is that? Which leaves the question: how the hell do I open you? If it's anything like the last puzzle, the answer was like just across stage. It's never just break the door. Okay. Yeah. Well, that looks suspicious. There you go, Phoenix. Slam in my face. Okay. I'll take the fail. Saves me time from not looking for the switch. Oof, I got lucky there. Go just here.
Demeter, goddess of agriculture and the harvest. I don't have much of a green thumb. The only thing I can grow is older. Wait, I'm a god. I can't even do that.
Well, I guess you fail. I mean, it's a good power. God of making food. Well, I mean, I like
Phoenix,
food.
I love you. I am the goddess of loving you, but hurry up and solve the trials, okay? I'm bored.
Just like a parent. They believe in you, but you waste their time. If I go down there, I'm gonna have a bad time. Definitely gonna have a bad time. Why are you here? Oh. Tells you how much if I take a break. Chicka chicka, chicka chicka. I'd say that is floor is sort of lava-ish. Oh. That's legit though. Oh wait. Someone special. Outbreak of the swift wing. Oh, a bird. Stupid. Bird on bird. I mean, I should go up there and kill it. Okay, well, not a skill. Ooh. That would have been dirty if you just fell to your death. Take credit for that one. How did it then? Did it die from the poison or it just killed itself? It's kind of hard to tell when the battle music's still going on. My problem. He wants to eat it, he can eat it.
My trial of mystery wasn't mysterious enough to defeat you, I see. Well done, Phoenix. Come see me for your reward.
Hello, Annie.
Well, I think you and that darling little companion of yours have earned a reward. Just don't get too captivated by your own image when you use this decoy power. You know what happened to Narcissus.
Come on, Phosphor. Let's go try it out.
Finally got the power, eh? Let's see. How do I do this again? Yes. Ooh, shiny. Okay. But let's say if I do this. Alright. Can't chuck and teleport. That's makes me a little sad. And I'm guessing you're still breakable. As breakable, I guess we did get an upgrade of sorts. You're now shiny. I used to remember you being rocky. I do not remember when that happened. Not complaining. Okay, well, we finally got the swap power, so now I can finally go back to Hephaestus and just clean up the stuff I was doing there. Before I get told to do another god. Let's see. See you, sad boy. So I wonder if we're getting close to beating him. I think we're pretty close, to be honest. Okay, so I can power some of you. 400 is not bad. I'd like 300 more. Chicka 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 choo. I should get stamina regeneration. It seems decent. But I mean the axes. You know what? Armor it up. Good. So we're done with that. Big old hammer. I'm gonna take a guess. Beat this one. And then we unlock that last one there. So maybe just two. Yeah, I'd be down for that. Anyway, we definitely need to finish this one. Just gonna give me a good old chuck. lucky, even when I cheat, I'm stupid. Ah! Yep. Man, I can still worm my way in. Okay, I think what I'm going to do is prep here, then jump in. Okay, well, that break took a lot longer than I thought, since it's been more than a few days since I've last been here. All I remember was wanting to get to here, helping Hammer Guy, sort of helping him. Hephaestus. Has it? Oh. I'm playing Yakuza, so my mind might not be refreshed, let's just say. Hello. Got jump, got slash, and... Okay. As long as we know the basic, should be okay. I do remember... that the whole deal was that we needed the statue. Yes. Mount is not available. There it is. Kind of embarrassing, but I forgot how to do the statue. I thought I was holding circle, but apparently that's not it. Let's see. Shield. Stepping up. Triangle's ham. No. R2's ham. And what's triangle? Magnesis. Or magnet. That's invisible. Got that down. If all else fails, we have to try to remember. Smash. Got sword. Got sword. Oh, hello. These are new. Huh? No, I've had these before. Yeah, because gathering I had the thing and I constantly swim. I remember that one. I don't know. Well, maybe because you're not swimming. It'd be pretty impressive if you can swim the clouds, wouldn't it? Hello, hang on. That's new. Look at that. Got another gift. Didn't even know about that. Okay. Well, if I recall, it should be like this, right? this. Old elf. Thought I was doing that. I wasn't really doing a good job. Okay. Steal here. And
I forged a lot of these trials myself, but Zeus says I can't claim the overtime.
Okay, well, like anything, the hardest thing is just going to be trying to remember all the buttons. Luckily, this DLC is nothing but trials, so getting practice in, won't I? I think I need the ball. Oh. Right, I forgot. That's the whole point of the statue, isn't it? It's actually more useful than I thought, except that does not. That's about right now. Yep. Okay. That's fine. So pretty much you go over there, on there, that there. Actually, you know, I could probably be fast enough to just... Could be a way too. Might be. Oh. I hate you, physics. To kind of just go in there. I'm a little worried I might get trapped. Damn it. You already wasted enough of my time. There's a nice. Have two chests. I still haven't seen those. There's one there. Oh, it sucks. There's one back behind me. Why would I need stamina? I'm not gonna say no to it, but. I wonder how you'd hurt yourself. There wasn't even any enemies. There it is. Look at this. Wondrous full of wonders, huh? Some lasers. A lot of lasers. Locked rooms. Making you have to use the clone. come on.
Athena was born from Zeus's forehead. Did you know that? I had to hit him in the head to free her from his skull. I'm not going to lie. You know, cracking Zeus's skull to free Athena felt pretty great. That guy needs a good smack every now and then.
Is that true? Man, these gods are like, I completely forgot how dysfunctional they are, aren't they? I have to check that one out, though. That's where she came from, his skull. Is that why she's... So is that why Zeus is just full of shit? It's because Athena's born? All the smarts went with her? I am curious though now. I kinda wanna look into that. Seems. It probably is true to some degree. Nope. What do we need you for? If I was gonna be taking a ball. Still might be taking one. Oh, good. I had no confidence in precise shooting. I guess it was all for the box. My truth. Alright, neat. What did that do? Something. And now I'm trapped in here. Might have did this wrong. Well, fun to figure this one out, won't it? Killing myself does not really help. The box come back. What would be the point of that? Holy little bugger, aren't you? I need to hear. Okay, looks like I'll do it. Nope. Definitely will not. Something up there. And I can't go in there. Oh, was right, but... Oh... I'm an idiot. Of course. Of course. Cut me slack. I didn't really think. I've had this power in a while, and honestly, the first time using it. I think I picked up on that, or that would have been another 25 minutes of me scratching my head. Yep. I need you. Back there. I'm starting to think I don't need the box. Just in case. Okay. Go there. Huh. Yeah, I have no idea. Hang on. Yeah, my brain's starting to wake up a bit. That switch also control this one. Yeah, it does. And that's the whole point of the switch. Okay. I'd figure it out eventually. Just need a little bit more caffeine. Some sugar. Or just death. Just whatever gets me to 24. Okay. So we need you to be here. Huh? Oh, cool. Burning. Figured it out, but I do have another question. Where the hell's the ball? Of course, somehow. Uh-huh. pretty sure this puzzle is not as difficult as it's looking, but man, they could do some back and forth. Come on. Okay. Let's do this one more time. Ball. Ball goes for hole. Ball only takes dead dudes. That's why we cheat. Grab said ball. Roll it around here. How did it... I gotta really look back in the videos. What the... It must have fell down the hole. I didn't think it was that close. Okay. But we gotta now go here because just would have been far enough if I didn't have to do this four times. Cool. And then get you up here. Do me. Good enough. Look at that. Puzzle solved. Just how many puzzles are there? Well, it can be two.